These are teachers selected from public primary schools in Lagos. They are being sensitized on how to tap into the Waste to Wealth initiative with the aim of promoting environmental education amongst their pupils.
It's targeted at changing the attitude of people, pupils, teachers, community members towards waste management, to also enhance their skills, to give them skills that they can of what they can do with their plastic waste.
Now waste can be turned into PET bottle ottoman, it can be turned into chandeliers and spontastic mirrors and a whole lot of beautiful functional products of high environmental value.
With Lagos generating about 13,000 tons of waste on a daily basis, the need to create awareness on recycling, upcycling and composting have become necessary, especially amongst teachers who are expected to pass the knowledge to their pupils.
One third of our food waste actually ends up at the dump site and it generates a lot of methane gas. Sometimes, you know, it gets flamed up. So for us to prevent food waste from getting into the dump site, one of the many ways we can actually prevent that is through composting.
This bottle, PET bottle things, used to be littered around. When rainfall, you see them in the drainage. They usually block the drainage. But now that we know the usage, we teach our children, we teach our neighbors, we sensitize the schools and the parents.
What we call waste materials, we now learn that it's not waste until it is waste.
The menace of waste management has great consequences on the environment and public health. Educating teachers on Waste to Wealth initiative will help them and their pupils understand and tackle environmental issues through environment-friendly behavioral changes.